title of this poem is called Hungry. Your name is food for thought that comes to mind. Forgive me if my taste buds are on fire, but you have me lit like that Krispy Kreme hot sign. Can I take your order? Better yet, can you take mine? Can I have one all-star breakfast, warm syrup all over as I enjoy this early morning taste? Complimenting this meal without words, yet they appear written all over your face. Sweetness from my sweetness is my weakness, and my manners cannot be dismissed. So I make sure to bless the food I'm about to receive and thank God for his hands that prepared this. I'm hungry for you in every sense of the word. So that my words don't escape me, I leave nothing left. Follow my directions, but use extreme caution because it may increase appetite, sleepiness, sweating, and loss of breath. My obedience to your ingredients screams loudly, so shh, don't let them hear it. The cookbook that I cook from only focuses on the finer things, the mind, the body, and the spirit. You entice my senses, relentless in your efforts. Pour yourself onto me and let me be thy cup. And if I could sue Folgers, I would, because they lied. You're the best part of waking up. Your smile is whole grain like a loaf of bread, so soft I'm trying to do myself a flavor. What time do you get off? Prop you up on the table, pour your favorite wine in the glass. This is me trying to butter you up and add more seasoning to your night. Isn't that right, Mrs. Dash? Take your time, cook slow as you easy bake. She had the nerve to ask me, what else can I cook? And I said, when you ready for that batter, you go half on the cake. Make no mistake that you and I are the recipe for good food. Call me Chef Can Do. And I will whenever you're hungry or need me and you. That's menu in case y'all can guess that.